find it very interesting. There's a lot of improvisation in this. Why did you allow so much?
It's always been my approach. I like looser forms of filmmaking. I like loose. I like the acting to be loose. I like the set design to be loose. I like the camera work to be loose, like that. I like that, it feels a little more energetic to me. And we try to create as much of that as we could.
Doesn't that make it more difficult for you, though, when you're directing, to actually do those action scenes and have your actors be so loose?
No, not really. If everything is organized around them, if the physical production is really buttoned down, the actors can then, you know, pretty successfully loosen up a bit.
How important was it for you to actually go on location for part of this?
Very. I mean, it was. We knew we couldn't film in Saudi Arabia. They don't let film companies there. There's no movie theaters in Saudi Arabia. But we thought to be able to find a city that would welcome us in the Middle East, a Muslim country, would be critical to the film. The UAE invited us in, and we went to a city, Abu Dhabi, that was a remarkable experience for all of us.
Was it more difficult than you anticipated, or once you got there, was it pretty fairly easy?
It was really hot, but the people were so nice, and everybody was really scared. We were going to a Muslim country, you know, in wartime, and without, you know, 100%, the experience was being treated with respect, kindness. We made great friends. We met Muslims who wanted nothing more than to get to know us, and it was a really enlightening experience.
This is such a great cast. Did you have all these four in mind, pretty much?
I mean, they were all actors that I knew, and you know, Jennifer, Jeremy Piven, Jamie Foxx, Bateman are all people that I know and are friends, so I always like to work with friends. Chris Cooper was the one actor I didn't know, and I was just a big fan.